There's a crack in the concrete, so they have to pour this liquidy cement or sealer into the crack to ensure the crack doesn't expand anymore due to rain. However, the concrete just keeps pouring in and going deeper. It took a total of 4 minutes to fill it up.